Maybe if these SSRians had made themselves known while Sushant was alive, maybe he would still be alive. Oh, maybe Sushant, being the brilliant man that he was, understood the IQ of his fans. And then took the drastic step of acting in that movie Drive, produced by Karan Johar. Gotcha, bitch! Your assholes were clenched.